I'm out of touch. I mean, I don't know what's going on. I don't know where it's going to go either. I think anything that has a natural process will end up where it's supposed to be. My kids listen to classic rock, but that may only because that's what I've played to them. I mean, from the time they were their conception, they've been listening to music through the womb. You know, I've played them playlists. Just brainwashed my kids, and at the back of it is always the guitar or some kind of solo instrument or a singer. I mean, my belief in music, it's all good. It's all good. I don't think there's any, even stuff that doesn't appear to be so, it's all good.
One of the things that was so interesting to me when I was doing the movie was that Uncle Mac had this show where he was playing blues music that Eric and other musicians of his generation were really exposed to. And there are other musicians that had the exact effect, and they may not have been as talented as Eric, but it took them to this place to have an interest in the guitar. And I think that is a big part of what instrument somebody chooses. He heard this guitar, Eric. He heard this guitar as a 9-year-old boy. He heard this music and he was touched by it. And he didn't have anything to make it easy. He had an acoustic guitar that he did his best with. And then, this isn't in the movie, but he had an electric guitar with no amp. And he was playing on the strings with no amp, but he said he knew what it would sound like. That is real determination. That is making something work. And I think that's what happens. If guitar sales are down, maybe nobody's hearing something that moves them. And I also think, in another way, rock and roll and in its origins in blues isn't the popular music of this moment. So, I don't know why. I'd love to do a whole thing on why this post-war generation in the UK was so drawn to the blues and interpreted it so well. But I haven't had time to do that one yet.